Hey guys, Venom Slayerx here. We're starting day 200.
Thank you. The sea is my home. It's forever a part of me.
The stars have spelled my victory.
Darkness
are you
is
faster
coming.
Than my blade?
You are about to take an arrow to the knee.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I think that's it for today. Let's wrap it up with the BR comparison. So we started the day with 127,390,000,000. We're ending it at 129,361,000,000. We went up roughly almost 2 billion? Wow. It must have been from... Yeah, one of the systems ticked over, because that actually gave us quite a bit. I need to remember to use these too, but I don't have enough inscribed crystals. Okay, so yeah, that's basically it for today. Oh, the enchanting of the soul avatar, that's right. I think that gave me like close to a billion or a little over a billion. So that's probably why. Normally we don't get soul avatars, but this one, yeah. Angel's Fortune event is amazing. It popped out quite a bit. The only problem is once that thing... Once it gets to level 3? 4. Okay. So once I get it to level 3 and then I max it to go to 4, you need Soul Avatar Enchantment Stones. Level 3. I have not been able to come across these yet. So I'm kind of at a blockade. So it'll help a lot if they ever make those for free to play. I haven't seen them in the events. The only time I've seen them are the limited gift packs where you have to pay for it. But even still, we're up at 129 billion is free to play. So it's not an issue yet. It might be an issue later. That's it for now. We'll be back tomorrow. Thanks for watching.